this next song, I wrote about our light man's father who committed suicide back in the day when we first came up to New York. And I wrote this song for him, and it's called Don't Walk Away.